Hi, welcome back to the another video. Before proceeding for a video, I do recommend you to read the comment to know more about the upcoming videos on various opportunity, and to never miss any updates, please subscribe to our channels and hit the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you. In this video, I will be talking about HMX Award Medical School online certificate course and the course type, the offer, days, the free application process, which previously cost around $35, and will share some tips on how to get financial aid for each courses. So, to get in HMX course website, please click the link provided in description, and here you are on HMX web page. These fundamental and professional courses are designed by Harvard Medical School professor and researcher. The course component is designed to maximize your learning, and this course includes dynamic animation video on various fundamental topics, and also include real life scenario video, a demo video on various topic, and also interactive components. And the best part of this course, they link the fundamental concept with the real life clinical applications. To know more about the specific courses, click on course information and see the two different categories: HMX Fundamental, which covers various fundamental topics, immunology to biochemistry, and HMX Pro courses, which are designed for researcher and many research scholar excel their specific skill in the field of their interest. As you can see here, the tuition fees for these courses. To learn more about the specific course, please click on learn more, and here you are. I do recommend to read all information about the HMX fundamental course from this specific webpage. Can see here the limited time offer, that is free application, which used to previously cost around $35. The last date of this offer is 30 of this month. Before applying for specific courses, I do recommend you to first apply for a trial courses to get a gist of the course contents, modules, and the curriculum of these courses. And here you are, you can read about the each courses and the bundle of courses you can apply for. For applying for free trial or actual courses, I do recommend to read the FAQ section very carefully to know about the application process. For free trial, please click here, then click on enroll. To create an account, please fill this information, accept the terms and condition, then click on create account. After this, you will get an email HMX. From there, you have to complete the rest of the process for free trial. If you have completed that process, please sign in the trial account, and here you are. You can see the current courses you have applied for free trial. Remember that at the one times you are allowed to apply for a free trial for only one type of category of courses, like fundamental or pro courses. Then click on the go to the courses or resume to the courses you have previously ended. Here you can see the courses informations and the discussion forum by clicking on the specific tab. To recommend you to click on information to read more about this free trial. After attending the each specific courses, you click on progress tab to see your progress and your learning track. Also, you can see the specific courses by clicking on course tab. Now coming to the actual application process. For this, go to the main home page and click on apply, and select the course category and then click on apply, and here you are on the major application process website. Please read the section and then click on apply. Then fill the recipient information details. Then click on next. Then please carefully fill this form and select the courses if you want to apply for. Then here write down your statement of interest, which covers why you are applying for these courses, your academic goal, and what do you want to learn from these courses and achieve from these courses, and then how it will help you. For partial and waiver, that is financial aid, click on yes. Here in first section you have to write down why you are applying for this financial assistance, what are the circumstances, and here you should describe the importance of doing these courses in your life, like achieving some, like how it will help you in your MCAT preparation or medical education or in research life. And section, please do write down on financial option, the alternate financial option. If you might receive this tuition waiver, the strength of the your write-up will decide the percentile of partial tuition waiver. Most of the applicants have received more than or around 75% partial fee waiver. Then complete the rest of the process and then click on continue. Complete the rest of the action and proceed for the payment. Remember that you have to first pay full fees. Once your financial aid application will be get accepted by HMX Day, which takes around 1 month, then they will refund back you the respective percentile of the application fee. Once you have completed the courses, the respective assignment and final exam, you can generate your e-certificate. Remember one thing, that the course are designed to be rigorous in nature, especially the final exam. Currently, HMX offers two kind of certificate. First is certificate of achievement for student with at least 80% overall and 65% in final exam, and the certificate of completion for those students who have achieved the 65% overall marks and 65% in the final examination. You can add this learning experience certificate on your LinkedIn education section in this specific format. There is only one limitation, is this course is not a kind of courses like lifetime access courses. These courses will be available for you for a specific time period, is 10 weeks. If you find this video very informative, please do like, share and subscribe this channel. To more upcoming video, read my comment in this video. For most amazing opportunity from workshop to certificated program conferences, coming back to our channel. Hey, this is a very new channel, so please support this channel by sharing our content within your friend and collegiate group and to others social media platform. Thank you for being part of this amazing initiative. Keep learning, stay healthy. Till then, see you in the next video. Bye bye, take care.